Drops.
Two.
What's the most important part about the takedown?
Sorry.
What has to stay in?
Feet.
His feet. You're kind of like a Chris Carter. This is that out of bounds line. I know it's a kind of sharp one right there, but try to drag your toes in and get your takedown. Guys, barrel in hard. Push him up. Drag. He come right up. There's your takedown. The guy's looking for a good, easy push out. There's like, oh, I can get this. And he's gonna push. You see people like this?
Yours.
Yes, I can be totally way off and that's got lots of feet or head.
I mean, I can be fully extended. Holding on to the tips of his toes here. I can get 2 minutes.
All right.
A rep with the speaking was a call.
No, he wasn't letting me get any more close to it.
That's fine.
Right now, up on your feet.